located at the Town Center Village and serving our community for 3 decades. We introduce you to our latest business of the month, Albertsons.
It's been about 30 years. I'm not sure the exact day, but I know we have a couple employees that have been here since day one, and they've had a 30-year anniversary recently, so right around 30 years. It's always been here since then. I know we've had a few stores come and go, but we've been the one that's been around the longest that I know of, and we continue to be here quite a bit longer. We consider ourselves pretty much a local store for the community. We have some nice amenities. We have a pharmacy, a fresh bakery, a deli with hot foods. We have a sushi bar, which is kind of unique for our store. We have a very nice meat department, fresh seafood, and then the other basic general aspects of a grocery store, which you have the canned goods and also the produce and meat departments and stuff like that. Our bakery, we have fresh made cakes. They decorate to order, so if you have a special occasion such as a birthday, anniversary, retirement, they can do anything custom made for you. Also, they have everyday cakes. If you need something at the last minute, you can run in and grab it. We have fresh made breads, donuts, pastries, all kinds of baked goods as well. For our produce, we have a lot of what we call a fresh made. They're cut here in the store. There's a lot of things easy to prepare. Cut fruits, watermelon, pineapple, cantaloupe, things of that nature, and also veggies, cut green beans, things that are easy for you to just take home, heat them up, and you don't have to prepare them, cut them, do anything like that. That's another aspect of ours. Pharmacy, we have a very loyal pharmacy clientele. They've been around, like I said, for 30 years as well, so they've built up quite a rapport with the customers. They are confident with the pharmacist staff that we have back there. They know they're getting safe medications and being taken care of. And then also our butcher block is another aspect. We have fresh seafood that's delivered daily that a lot of stores don't have that we like to pride ourselves on as well. So we have a sushi chef. He's here 7 days a week. He comes in 9 a.m. Everything's made fresh daily here. And he does a great job. His name is Danny, and you know, you should stop by and see him sometime. So we're open 7 days a week from 6 a.m. to 11 p.m. And our pharmacies are open 9 to 9 on weekdays, and then 11 to 5 on weekends.
For their commitment to our community, we congratulate Albertsons for being selected as our Diamond Bar Business of the Month.